across the globe was just acting out of anti-gay animus. He said there's no historical record to support that. All human history recognizing marriage between a man and a woman was witnessing to the truth about marriage.